want this tape rolling there, Doctor?
Yeah.
Okay. But first of all, my mom and dad took me to a Clavick and took me to the Immaculate Consensus Residential School in the Northwest Territories at the age of 5. And this song here is going to be made up right on the spot. So this song is dedicated to all the survivors that went to residential school and those who went down to the spirit world. And here's a special song for all of us and the brothers and sisters that went through this journey that we'll never forget and never will happen again. I was sent to the residential school. My mom and dad took me there, and my life has changed forever there. This would change my life. And they really cut my hair and slapped me when I spoke my mother tongue. They treated me like I was never treated like this before. I was abused and hurt, and the pain I lived for those years I went. Mom and Dad never knew how much it hurts me when I was just a child. They took away my ways of living. They took away the ways of life. I'll never forget at the age of 5, they took my life away. I was born in the wilderness. Where the caribou roam. I was raised in the barren land where the Arctic howl, so free. I was raised in the great north land where our people once lived right off the land. And the elders told legends and stories, and the medicine man took care of our people for thousands and thousands of years. And now I see the time has changed. I could see it in the elders' eyes. I could see the greatest changes in the great Northland, where many children went to the residential school, and many of them never came out alive. They were abused, and strapped for no reason at all. And even if you spoke your mother tongue, they would strap you in the hand. And they forced our language away. And they taught me how to speak English every day. But I've seen it in my grandfather's eyes, the tears and the loneliness that we were going through. But today, my brothers and sisters, we are strong. We are strong like the wolves. We are strong like the eagles in the sky. We are strong because we sing our traditional way. We thank our ancestors for teaching us. And we thank our elders for keeping us strong through this incredible journey. And I thank the Great Spirit for bringing me through this alive. And I thank my dad, my mom, my brothers and sisters. And I thank my grandfather. And most of all, I thank my Creator for bringing us through this incredible journey. I'll never forget the way I was treated. I'll never forget the day they took me away from home. But today we're feeling strong like the eagle in the sky. Today all of our nations feel the strength of our great